What up, guys? Jelly Beans, our friend here from Streamer House, and I'm gonna be going over the wooden raft. It's one of the coolest items, I think, in my opinion. An arc allows you to actually make a house or a defense capability outside of your actual standalone base. It allows you to have a mobile base that you can take around the island on the water, which is really awesome. So if you're farming pearls and oil, things like that, this allows you to kind of take things on the go. Now, the only down part to rafts is there is a build limit. On official servers, it's 88. Now, it depends on your server that you're on. On our server, we have that cap raised a little bit so people can get a little more excited and more extravagant with their build. I did something really quick and basic here, just a simple little building. It's always recommended that you put a ramp on the back of it instead of using a ladder, just so you're not having to, like, basically scream at your computer because you can't climb the ladder. Using a ramp will make it a lot easier getting into the door. And then I have an upstairs area here that I have, you know, kind of with some railings around it so that if I have like a dinosaur parked up here, like a bird or something like that, it's not going to just fall off the edge. It makes it a lot easier for parking. And so yeah, I'm going to show you guys what it looks like down below. Now, normally you can just, you know, swim around. The really cool thing about the structures on these things is that you don't have to worry about how wide they are going in and out of, like, behemoth gates. Because it's all determined on the width of the raft, and the raft is pretty small itself. So you can get around these nice little shallow areas pretty easily. It's kind of hard to see from this angle. Let me see if I can scroll out for you guys. So I'm in a very, very shallow area right here, and it's super easy for me to get up and around, which is kind of cool. But yeah, this is definitely a really cool little thing you can have going here. You could put turrets on it, you could put a ballista on it, you could use it for, you know, mounting up dinosaurs to, you know, if you want to PvP and do like a water siege event battle or whatever, whatever you can imagine. Now to craft the raft, it requires 250 wood, 125 fiber, and 75 hide. So, I mean, it's not too expensive. It's pretty quick and easy. When you are leveling and you're first starting off on a server, the wooden raft is one of the best items you can craft just because of the amount of experience it gives you and how quickly it is to level up. But you could do the raft or you could craft cloth hats. It just depends on you. But yeah. This is my raft, which is super awesome. I had a raft previously before we moved our base that was really huge, and I had a lot of turrets on it and things like that. It was really cool. Man, this is my little humble abode. Now, you are limited on how far around the raft you can go out as well. I think it's only four places out. That's the limit. But that'll vary depending on your server and the settings as well. And there's so many different things you could do here. You could design a pirate ship. You can make just a regular, like, a cruise liner ship and pick up level ones on the beach and let them stay on your raft and, you know, as a nice little safe haven for them, depending on what kind of server you play on and, you know, how nice you want to be. But, yeah, it's really awesome, really cool. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys have some fun out there building your little boats. Mine looks pretty... looks pretty feeble, but let me know what kind of ideas you guys have for rafts and what kind of things you've built on yours. And thank you guys so much for watching, and have a good day.